Hey, and welcome back to part 14 of the Spiderman series.
Oh no, don't you do that. Feast is the safest place in the city right now.
So, yeah. Seems like New York's gone to shit. That's literally the only way I can. That's the only way I can put it. New York has gone to shit. This is where we go off for three separate missions, or two separate missions, I don't know. One of which is where we go off and fight Z-Rhino and, no, I can't remember. I honestly can't remember what this one is. I'll find out in a second.
Okay, Captain, got eyes on. Fill me in.
Rhino's assaulting the Upper West Precinct. Electro's at the Upper East. We need you to turn the tide. Either. They're both equally screwed.
I wonder if I can fast travel though. Damn it.
Officers, be advised. Escaped prisoners are stealing food supplies. Reported location is Murray Hill.
The veteran center in Harlem.
Why?
What's wrong?
Men from Rikers are demanding food and supplies. The staff are barricaded inside, but they need help. Miles and I are headed there to evacuate the staff.
Don't do anything until I get there, May. I'll meet you in Harlem. May sounds exhausted. I really hope she isn't sick. We need to help Yuri, then get to Harlem.
Yeah, let's help Yuri get to Harlem. No, help Yuri and then go to Harlem.
Yuri, I'm nearing the Upper East Precinct.
Good. Electro and the demons are boxing my men in.
Oh, goddammit, why would I have to go to the one with Electro?
You'll understand when you get there.
Yuri Watanabe, master of suspense.
I don't like Electro. He's annoying. He's worse than me. Puts on a good light show, though.
This isn't good. Transformers are charging the building, trapping the police inside. Yuri, complicated was an understatement. I'm gonna have to disable these transformers to free your men.
Even if you manage that, they'll still need your help with the demons.
That's why I'm here, ready to
save right, let's just get these guys. That works.
Four more of these.
Wait, what the hell?
How did they even get that thing attacked? Two down, three to go. Man, I did not miss dealing with Electro's elaborate supervillain antics while he was in the raft. Trapping the police with a network of energy transformers? Who does that?
I mean, it's smart of Electro. One of the smartest things he's ever probably gonna do. Shocking.
Only one more.
Oh wow, that actually works. Seriously, I can't reach it from up here. Alright. That's sorted that. Need to lend a hand. Let's just blind these buggers. What the hell? Let's just keep. Where is it? This should do. I need to use that more often. What, you're gonna try and use your shield on me?
Yuri, your men are safe. What's next?
Get to the upper west side. We're trying to shelter civilians, but Rhino isn't making it easy.
He never does. On my way.
Alright.
M13.
Miles left a voicemail.
Pete! Hey, May wanted me to call you. Things in the Veteran Center are not good. Convicts are trying to break down the doors. Mary Jane's here, but we're getting people out of the basement. We need more help. I hope you can get here soon.
I need to finish with the precincts fast and get to Harlem.
Yeah, we need to get that done fast and get to Harlem. And do the Harlem Shake. I'm sorry, I couldn't resist that joke. Wasn't even a joke, but I just couldn't resist myself. I just couldn't help myself. Hey, I wonder.
1043, armed
hostiles are attacking a police transport. I know I've got stuff to do, but. May as well, oh, there is someone shooting at me. That works. No, it doesn't. Who the hell just tried blowing me up? Ah. May as well get this other backpack while I'm on the way. I've got quite a few of these to collect actually. Even when in my original playthrough of the game, I don't even think I completed all the backpacks. Oh, I hate Rhino. Well, actually Rhino's easy, because he's a big dopey muscle. He's basically a gym guy. He's just a gym lad. Don't have a thought to what he's doing. I don't know who was a worse shot. These guys are stormtroopers.
Yuri, Rhino's on the move, but former Destiny Rikers are laying into your police barricades. I'm gonna even the odds.
Do it. If those barricades fall, the people inside are done for.
Who the hell just tried blinding me?
Thanks, Spider-Man! Help our men beyond barricades!
Never seen Rhino walk away from a fight before. He must be working on orders from Dr. Octavius. Making quick hit and runs on the city's emergency response teams.
Don't let Spider-Man shoot you! Keep pressure on the barricade!
What the hell? Oh, big guy, big guy, big guy, big guy, big guy, big guy. Hit me then. I didn't die, I swear. I swear I didn't die. Yeah, no, I totally didn't die. Totally,
Yuri, Rhino's on the move, but former guests of Rikers are laying into your police barricades. I'm gonna even the odds.
Do it. If those barricades fall, the people inside are done for.
Well, that one is even the odds slightly. How polite of you to wait for me. RPG's on the roof. I knew there was another one.
One roof clear.
That LeBrock is back, for sure. What the hell?
Priority target acquired. Proceeding to pacify.
There are easier ways to ask for an autograph. Jetpacks? Who thought it was a good idea to give these guys jetpacks? Guys, we're on the same team. Please wait to attack me till after we take out the convicts.
All lawbreakers have been pacified.
Pacified? Anyone else feeling very 1984 right now? Oh, just me? Come on, anybody?
Nice to see you, Spider. I'll have some payback to put me away.
Alright, who invited Sable to this party? That just made life so much easier. And then just fly up here. Say bye bye to all these guys. There he is.
That's it for Sable's airborne commandos. Now to mop up the rest of the Riker's escapees. Yuri, precinct is secure. And I just found out what it means to be Sable's priority target. Not fun.
That'll teach you. Oh, I thought that was fun.
Guess so. Okay, I need to sign off for a bit. Call me if things go south.
Will do. And thanks. You've given us a fighting chance.
Okay. Need to hustle to Feast's sister site in Harlem to help May.
Peter, thank God. We need you at the Veteran Center.
I'm gonna do this one in the next episode.
Are you okay? What's happening?
The convict started a fire.
Yeah, I'll sort this out in the next one.
Stay where you are.
Thanks for watching, and see ya.
Move.